Hi. This is, I believe, the eighth part of the summary of Buddhism Wisdom Academy. So we're continuing to review some of the teachings of Nichiren, which were being explained by President of the Soka Gakkai International, the Organization of Buddhism, whose name is Ikeda.
Ikeda? Are you part of Ikeda? Mafia?
Okay, so Ikeda is spelled I-K-E-D-A, and his predecessor, Jose Toda, said that the force that drives this organization is absolute conviction and passion for faith. We have to bring such conviction and passion for faith to well forth as energy. Ikeda summed up this by saying that the important thing was returning to the starting point of faith, to open the way for development to triumph over all onslaughts. Nichiren, 1665 born, a restorer of Nichiren Buddhism, said, "It is the wish of all teachers in fostering and training their disciples to widely proclaim the great law. To proclaim the great law, and the disciples repay their debt of gratitude to their teacher by transmitting the law and benefiting others." Nichiren, the restorer, is spelled N-I-C-H-I-K-A-N. So, Nichiren Daishonin was the teacher. Following. Through the teachings of Nichiren Daishonin, you can show others the way to overcome problems and find what they are seeking. You need to have courage and sincerity. Through communication of these teachings, engaging networks are created, and through a positive, inspiring, wholehearted force for revitalizing local communities, members could really display their full potential. Inventor Thomas Edison, born 1847, said, "A shining diamond lies hidden within everything if you polish it." It will sparkle. Ikeda wrote, "I took untold pains to lead the way forward so that everyone could demonstrate their unique abilities and mutual respect. Meetings were held on almost daily basis, seeking to release people of suffering and impart joy. Members cheered each other on, engraving in their hearts the Daishonin's words, 'Still, I am not discouraged.'" Thank you very much. I will continue later on. My summary, which is more extensive in totality, is actually posted on Facebook.com, YosallPlay, YOSALLPLAY. Lily.
Bye-bye. Web page. Tell them to follow.